Hey, this is the Hawaii Files channel. It's the calm before the storm, September 11, 2018. And as you well know, we have a tropical storm headed for Honolulu and the rest of Hawaii. Tropical storm Olivia is just a few hundred miles away from the state. So we'll see what the weather service has to say about this. But it doesn't look very good, but at least it's not as bad as tropical storm Lane or Hurricane Lane that passed by the islands a few weeks ago. And behind Olivia, there is also Tropical Depression Paul, which will more than likely fizzle out before it gets here. Anyway, here's the Weather Service update.
At 11 a.m., the center of Tropical Storm Olivia was located near latitude 21.6 north, longitude 152.3 west. Olivia is moving toward the west near 17 miles per hour. A slight turn toward the west-southwest is expected later today. This general motion will then continue for the next couple of days. On the forecast track, Olivia will be moving across the main Hawaiian islands tonight and Wednesday. Maximum sustained winds are near 60 miles per hour with higher gusts. Some weakening is forecast during the next 48 hours. Gradual weakening is forecast during the next 48 hours, but Olivia is expected to remain a tropical storm as it moves over the main Hawaiian islands. Tropical storm force winds extend outward up to 90 miles from the center. The estimated minimum central pressure is 1,000 millibars, or 29.53 inches. Winds will increase over parts of the main Hawaiian islands this afternoon as Olivia approaches. Wind gusts can be much stronger near higher terrain, particularly through gaps between mountains and where winds blow downslope. Tropical storm conditions are expected over portions of Maui County and the Big Island starting later today or tonight. Tropical storm conditions are expected over Oahu starting tonight. Tropical storm conditions are possible over Kauai County starting late tonight or Wednesday morning. Rainfall showers will continue to increase over portions of the main Hawaiian islands today ahead of Tropical Storm Olivia. Olivia is expected to produce total rainfall accumulations of 5 to 10 inches in some areas, with isolated maximum amounts of 15 inches possible, especially in higher terrain. This rainfall may produce life-threatening flash flooding. Surf. Large swells generated by Olivia will impact the main Hawaiian islands over the next couple of days. This will result in dangerously high and potentially damaging surf, mainly along exposed east-facing shores.
All right, such a dire warning, huh? Anyway, hope you're all prepared, especially if you're living in Hawaii. Tropical Storm Olivia is on our doorstep. And for those of you on the east coast of the U.S. mainland, I hope you're prepared for Hurricane Florence, which will pack a greater wallop than our little tropical storm. Anyway, for the Hawaii Files channel, this is Mel, and I bid you aloha.